now we're on to our last gadget for the week and also the most exciting one. The Olifpad BT100. This is India's first 3.5G tablet. The Olifpad runs on Google Android operating system, the 2.1 version, and comes with a 7-inch screen, 32GB internal memory card, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. It can also be used for making videos or voice calls on a 3G network with its CDMA capabilities. Olifpad can be used as a touch notebook for browsing, multimedia, instant messaging, social networking, GPS for maps with turn-by-turn directions, gaming console and also an e-book reader and TV. The tablet is expected to be priced between 22 and 25,000 and will be sold all across the country by August. Well, with that, we wrap up for this week. Make sure you tune in next week to find out what's new on the show.